Hey, how's it going, guys? It is WeirdDude, and in this video we're going to be building a modern house that floats on water. Now, this house is from a Spanish builder called AlanFool98. If you would like to take a look at his channel, you're going to find link in the video description down below. And also, you can find there a link to my website where you can download a lot of great modern houses. Okay, now let's get into the build. So the first thing we need to do is to bring a block up to the surface so we can start building. I'm going to use wool for this, but actually it can be any block. We're going to delete it anyway. Okay, so we place a snow block up on the water. We break the rest. And we create a line of 11 snow blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, we're going to extend this down by 2 layers. Well, it's going to be a little bit tricky with this shader pack, but yeah, it works. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And another layer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, once that's done, we're going to double this up to the side. Okay, and once that's done, we grab some wool, just normal white wool, go in by one and one to the left, and we are now on the right side, and place 1, 2, 3, 4 and another 4 wool. Looks like that now. Okay, once that's done, we extend the top layer to the left by 8 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now we're going to grab some oak wood planks and place over there 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so we start on the right over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay. Another layer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then on to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like that now. And once that's done, we're going to create another layer of snow over there, like this. Now we're going to grab some glass. Okay, place 4 over there, like so. Then 2 door from inside and 2 oak planks. Now we place 7 more oak planks over there. We grab some quartz slabs and place it just like this. Okay, as you can see, it's a double line right now. Okay, a birch fence. 1, 2, and 3. One over there. And now we're going to extend the snow layer backwards. So this is 3 blocks long right now, so we need to add actually 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 blocks long right now. Okay, we extend this as well, the wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it is 9 long right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, we can create a full wall over there. Also, we bring this side back and connect with this line, like so. Okay, on the left we add like 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, 3 wool, like this. Whoops, it was snow. So once again, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And we can create a wall of oak wood, oak planks to the right. Like so. Well, actually, yeah, we can delete the last layer and bring the wall on the back like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4 wall, snow over there, another layer of wool. Oak planks. Wool. Well, actually, we can bring it like so. And over there, to this gap, we can place not birch, but oak fence. Like so. Okay, snow over there as well. Let's finish the roof using quartz slabs. So we just bring it around. Fill it. Well, we can place some more birch fence over there as well. Also to the top. Okay, now we're going to place some more snow beneath over there. We just keep placing it around. Like so. Then we grab some wool and from this block. So as you can see, it's in line with this wool on the top. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4 down. Just like that. create another layer. Then another one over there. Then we also bring down the oak planks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we go to the back corners. We do the same. So 1, not over there. So we go 1 in diagonally, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Also to this corner, we go down by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 over there as well. And 4 more oak planks, like so. Okay, once that's done, we grab some wool. Well, actually, this pillar goes in one more. So as you can see, this is one more in than this one. So now if we grab some wool and place it like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can see that the oak planks goes in by one. Okay, we go around like so. Also over there on the left. Now let's grab some birch fence and place it to the left corner. And once that's done, we can grab some buttons. Place 2 like this. Also we can grab some flower pots. And flowers. Place it on the side of the house. Now we go inside. Grab some birch wood planks, birch planks, yeah, and create floor. Actually, Over there we can place wool. Glass. Well, I messed up a little bit because over there we still place birch planks here as well. Okay, so glass. Let's get inside. Well, right now we need to fill the whole inner part, I mean the part underwater, with any blocks. Well, I guess I'm going to use sand. Okay, now we're going to remove the sand. Best day of my life. I really hope I accidentally break a block on the side and all the water comes in again. Yeah, just like that. Okay, it's a bit painful, but after that we're going to have an awesome house. Just a little bit more. Okay, almost done. Oh my god. Okay guys, we are ready with this. Okay, some more wool over there. Also to this corner. Okay, birch planks. I mean birch slabs. We create a floor. Okay, just like so. Now let's get out. We go down and create another layer beneath using wool. Okay, we can go back up. Get in. Over there, I'm going to place ladder. We can grab some quartz stairs, create a nice little sitting area. Maybe some light blue and gray carpet. Crafting table, furnace, and chest. I'm going to use fence gate, the birch one. Like so. Well, we can remove this chest. Like this, or we can use the trapped chest. Okay, some more torch. Oak planks. Painting. Well, we can use just normal white carpet on the rest of the floor. Okay, let's go down. Some more torches. Well, okay, so over there we can create kind of a small little middle floor where we can place some storage and stuff. Yeah, well, that looks fine. Grab some chest. and we can just place it around on this floor. Let's go down. So over there, I'm going to create the bedroom. For that, I'm going to grab some spruce wood planks, spruce wood stairs. So we come down over there, then. So 6 spruce wood, then stairs on the top. A bed onto the middle. Maybe a crafting table. Two chests. Okay, I'm going to use light blue carpet and place it around. If we build this one more to the right, actually. Then we can add over there a little table design. Okay, spruce slab. Like so. This could be just a little laptop design on the table. Let's grab a button. And the chair in front of the table. Like so. Okay, also in this middle floor, we can create a pillar into the middle. And place some chest around. Like so. And now we are ready with our brand new floating modern house. Well guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit the like button. If you have any questions or ideas, please leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching, have an awesome day, see you in the next video.